on.
What's up, Lakeshore? Okay, so tonight's live stream will expose the corruption behind the no-nonsense for nonsense policy. Cute name, right? But there's nothing cute about what's happening to the people of this city. Look, we have insider information that will finally expose this administration and how they are the real criminals of Lakeshore. But first, do you like your mattress?
Oh, shit. I think I hate my mattress.
Yo, what would you say if I told you there was a way to make some cash besides racing?
I'd say I like both my kidneys.
Nothing serious yet, but my boy Alec could be looking for a driver.
Hold on, remind me. Alec is...
Friend I rolled with from before. We were in the same foster home.
Epa.
See the buy-ins on some of these races? We can't get that kind of cash playing it safe. There's gotta be another way.
I didn't want us to come down.
my brother. He does so much in the club, is a sauna. Blue from Colombia, piss on the Adidas. Hakuna Matata.
Puta que la merda! Fazendo, terceiro de novo. Oi? Pegou o quê? Ah, não, velho. tatuagem, que louco. Essa poxa. Eita, mano. Ei, opa, olha aqui. Sai! Eita, seu... Ixi. Mano, não acredito, não. Tô acreditando, não. Pega eles aí. Eita. Não, sai! Não, demônio! Não, não! Ixi, eu bato mole agora, voando agora. Filho da mãe. Caramba, mano! Que cagada que eu vi no meu jogo! Olha as ideias! Já é. Saco. Eita, dá pra frear não, velho. Oh, meu Deus. Ideia, meu. Você vai voltar, não? Reiniciar. Caramba.
Let's get this race started.
Olha, mano, olha! Cagado que fiz.
Up yourself.
que... Primeiro, cara. Da mãe, mano.
Money to the sun. chase, dispatch. This jerk took us out.
Na última, velho. Caramba.
We did all right out there this week.
All right? We killed it, Yaz.
Yeah, we did, right? No one races during the day on Saturday. They save it for the big event. Copy that. Let's meet at the garage tomorrow night. Bring your A game.
It's the only game I got.
Yo, I heard from Alec. He's legit impressive. Got a major hustle.
A hustle?
Gonna hit him up and see if he's got something for us.
How come I never met him before?
You've never met my Uncle Choppy either. I got people you don't know, all right?
All right.
As I said, we came up in the system together. He looked out for me.
Yeah, I know. I came through that system too, remember?
You got lucky. I bounced around so much. Alec was there for me when no one else was. When I came to Rydell's, we drifted apart.
Oosh.
But he called me a couple of days ago out of the blue.
Out of the blue, huh?
No, it's not like that. He saw us race and reached out. Look, he's good people. He can help us out with getting some more money.
All right, fine. I trust you. You know that.
We're gonna kill it. Ooh, a new Lake Lab episode just dropped.
And that is why you should never feed a possum ice cream. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up. But anyway, for those of you who are just joining us, we're focusing on the recent revelations that Mayor Stevenson's sister holds a prominent role on the board of Waterside Construction. Yeah, the company that has been awarded the largest renovation contract in Lakeshore history. You know, I think it's safe to say we can file that under conflict of interest, right guys? On today's episode, I'll be looking at how this was allowed to go through without facing the public.
Wait, why shouldn't you feed a possum ice cream?
So it's at the bomb,